came up top and ran all the way down.
It's time for tonight's three stars of the game. The third star of the game from the Carolina Hurricanes with a goal tonight, number 11, Jordan Spoh. The second star of the game from the Carolina Hurricanes with 24 saves and goal, number 30, and the first star of the game from the Carolina Hurricanes with an assist tonight, number 74, Jacob Sleeman. Now let's join Mike Maniscalco on the bench with tonight's first star, number 74, Jacob Sleeman.
Oilers, how hard was it to keep up the pace for 60 minutes and shut this team down the way that you did?
I mean, just had a match there, speed the whole night, and I think we did a pretty good job at that, so good to get the 2 points.
With the minutes that you played tonight and all season long, how much do you look back to the work you put in the summer and how it helps you out tonight against a team like that?
It's definitely helped out a lot. Definitely losing some strength throughout the season, but with the team as fast as they are, it definitely helped out tonight.
And now 2-0 after the All-Star break, the confidence seems to be back in this team. How important is it to keep it rolling tomorrow night against the Islanders?
Well, it's huge. We gotta put this behind us now and focus on tomorrow night and get another 2 points on the road.
Congratulations on a yeoman type game tonight, James. Thank you.
Thank you very much.